This is a bigger one.
Yeah, so here we have a large male. You can see he's very, very weighty. And he's going to puzzle quite visible here. Bring up just underneath his legs. And that's basically the easiest way to defy.
Nice. And how do you know it's a signal crayfish and not a white claw native crayfish?
One of the key features of the signal crayfish is they've got white, little white tags on the top of their claw, just there, which the white claw crayfish don't have. And then underneath, they've got these big, it's really red and a bit of blue on.